Assalamu alaikum viewers, today's topic is headache. Headaches are common health problem. Headache happens due to tension or it happens in fever, and some people have migraine headache. In one narration, Hazrat Salma Umme Rafi radhiyallahu anha said that Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam advised wet cupping hijama for headache and henna for lead pain. This hadith is given in Abu Dawud. Henna for headache. In another narration, it is given that whenever Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam suffered from headache, he sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to cover his head with henna and said henna helps to relieve headache by the permission of Allah. This hadith is given in Ibn Majah 3502, and also it is given in Abu Dawud. Tying a piece of cloth around the head. In another narration, it is given that Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to tie a piece of cloth around his head, and tying a piece of cloth around the head helps soothes the pain of headache and migraine. This hadith is given in At-Tibr al-Nabawi. Things, so from this video there are three things which is beneficial for headaches. First is hijama. So doing hijama is also a sunnah which our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam advised us to do. Henna is also very beneficial for a headache. It also helps to cure injuries, and if you have severe headache problem, so you can tie a piece of cloth around your head. And I have also made video about henna. You can go on my channel and search it and learn more about it. Thanks for watching this video.